Be assured it is a fighter. Successor to the famed Diablo, the Murcielago was first introduced in 2001. In a continuation of Lamborghini's tradition of giving its cars names from the world of bullfighting, the Murcielago was the name of a fighting bull that survived 28 sword strokes in 1879. The LP640 in its name refers to the position and power of its engine longitudinale posteriore, rear longitudinal, and 640 horsepower at 8,000 RPM, capable of a top speed of 211 miles per hour and a 0-60 time of 3.4 seconds, the car defies what is usually expected from cars of this size. The front and rear fascias were restyled along with the side vents, which opened to cool the V12 engine when required. A new exhaust system has been shaped into the rear diffuser, and the air intake on the left is enlarged to accommodate the oil cooler.
Yeah.